Today we are making pan-seared chicken thighs with a creamy mustard parmesan sauce, and I like to serve these over my favorite mashed potato recipe. You can find the full recipe for this on my blog, biteswithbree.com.